Wet weather is keeping DPW crews busy this weekend. As 12 News' Abe Lubetkin reports, there's a way you can help keep the streets clear.
Like a thirsty elephant, this machine sucks standing water from Milwaukee roadways, and it's getting a lot of use this weekend under the watchful eyes of DPW crew members Larry Brown and Sherelle Evans. We caught up with them here near 24th Place. With rain and melting snow this weekend, the concern is ponding and flooding. So to head that off, Milwaukee's sewer service manager Robert Brooks says crews are on standby.
We have pretty much a skeleton crew right now, but we can call up to 18 or 20 crews for additional help if needed.
On Friday, crews spent the day clearing snow and debris from covered sewer grates. Their focus this weekend is reacting to calls from residents.
Now the crews are responding to the complaints. Most of the underpasses have been opened.
When it comes to keeping the streets clean this weekend, the city says that residents play a large role. If you see standing water like this here, you're supposed to give the city a call. If you see a sewer grate that's covered, you can either clear it yourself or call the city. On the north side, Abe Lubetkin, WISN 12 News.
To report a problem in Milwaukee, you can call the Department of Public Works at 414-286-CITY.